There are over 170 billion cells in the human brain, and from neurons to microglia, we are characterizing all of them. I'm Aaron Garcia, a scientist here in the Human Cell Types team at the Allen Institute. And as part of the National Institutes of Health's HMBA Consortium, we're partnering with diverse teams from around the world to build the most detailed maps of the human and non-human primate brains ever. By leveraging the expertise of both our local and external collaborators, we can utilize cutting-edge techniques like functional MRI, patch-seq, single-cell and spatial transcriptomics, and more, to create detailed profiles of every single brain cell, including their shapes, functions, and locations. So what is the point of making these maps? Is to share them with the entire neuroscience community. Thanks to generous funding from the NIH's Brain Initiative and a large multidisciplinary team of collaborators, we can generate these detailed atlases and make them freely available to interested scientists anywhere to investigate what makes their favorite brain cell special.